A teen accused in the shooting of a Birmingham police detective will be charged as an adult. According to Jefferson County District Attorney Danny Carr, Jamari Wright is accused of attempted murder, robbery, and firing a weapon into a car. This stems from the incident January 26th when Detective John Finke was shot. Police say he was working off-duty security at the time. Another man, Chris Burke, also faces charges in connection with the shooting.